monitoring where we're going to go to World 2. We're going through the crystal pipe. And we're here. Oh, now it's a yellow thingy. So cute. So cute. So Super Mario-ish. Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay, let's go to World 2-1. And the adventure begins. Skunk Door Canyon. This is the big ass, right? Oh, those things. I hate them. I hate them so much. Thank you, God. The first star! Yay! Okay, we need to be careful with these things. Boom! For the win. Invisible coins. For the win. I don't want to get hit by that thing. Because it hurts like a mofo. Oh, God! I need to be careful with this thing. Oh, my God. So you have me. I'm going up. Nice. Going through the pipe. For the win. Oh, this is a flying. I need to fly because we're gonna get a lot of coins. Oh god, I need to be careful in here. Oh, did I really just kill myself? Oh god, I don't know how the fuck did I survive that thing, but I did it. It's all pro. Oh, I'm a pro. Don't worry, I'm a pro. I've been doing this all my life. Running from Scrooge. Oh, oh my god, Scrooge. Please get it. Thank you, God. We did it, like a pro. So yeah, guys, we're back here finally. And Mario. Oh my god, douchebags. Okay, I'm gonna get my cat support. When? I don't remember this area. Did I go up here? Oh, I can use my gamepad so you can watch what's ahead of us. Like a pro. And I don't want to go there. Because I'm gonna check it. It's anyway to speak. Okay, I need to be careful in here because they're starting to move. And that's very douchey. Oh, thank you, God. Okay, I hate this part. I need to use a C-stick. Oh, God. Almost at me. I'll just run like a motherfucker. Oh, I didn't saw the other. There's... what's behind there? Oh, I don't want to go there. Oh, be careful there. Oh my god, I'm scared. Going up, maybe? Oh, I can go up here! Didn't remember. Tell you that I've been... it's been a while since I played this game on the Wii. I mean on the... on the Wii U. I mean on the PC. I can play this thing on the PC. Okay guys, so we're here. Mario-ish style. I want to bring you some custom seeds. But I had some problems. Dude. Like the... oh, I can kill them. Are you gonna give me a star? Yay. Oh, so I'm missing one. I'm missing a star. What the fudge? Okay, you know what? Let's go back. Oh, it's here. What? Oh, it destroys the block. Lol. Totally forgot about that. Okay, I'm going. I'm going. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so scared. So scared right now. Wow. Yay, we did it! World 2-1, beat it! 100%! Yeah, for the win! Right now it's 9:58 PM, almost 10 PM, and I'm playing because it's Saturday, and I don't have to work tomorrow, so I wanted to bring you guys more content from Mario, because I love Mario. I love Mario. Who doesn't love Mario? Come on! You don't love Mario, it's like you're like some kind of, you know, like stuff. Members of this game, I can use the stems. Ghost Mies. Ghost Mies. Creator. Watching them. Do you want anyone in the features? Yeah, sure. Why not? Okay, now please let me continue playing. Cause I wanna. Oh! Hey, Bobby Bill. Mars kicking the booty. Okay, two, three. I'll go this one. Shadow play Ollie. This one was very glitchy on the. You need to use the shadows in here, but it was very glitchy on the PC. So I'm going to thank God. I'll be now normally playing this thing. Like you need to play Mario games normal. No. The stars in here. Knew it because the shadows. So you what the fudge is going on? Like bro. Like if you had. Oh my God, it would be so awesome if you could have the water wafting you to here. It'll help you so much. This thing shoot fire. They shoot fire. They're like the flamethrower from Black Ops 2. That's from World War, dummy. You mother trucker. You mother trucker. Okay, I'll get the cat suit. And I'm not sure if it's gonna work. Oh, yeah, this didn't work on the Wii U. I mean on the PC. Oh, I can use this thing! I didn't know that? Oh! What the fudge? Take that. So how am I supposed to go down here? Oh! Wait. Can... Whoa! No, apparently not. What is this? Okay, I'm confused now. Do I need to get the thingy? These are walls. Can I jump in here? No, this is. Oh! Maybe it's something in here. Oh! Something secret in here. As soon as you ground pound, you can do the weird jump. Okay, I have no clue what I'm doing in here. Okay, I need to go the other way. Let's see if it works in here. Okay, that worked. I wasn't expecting to do that. Oh, it's down here. Thank you, God. Second one. But I'm Baby Peach. Baby Peach is very, very. Oh no, my mic. Oh my God. Oh. Yeah, I remember that it was this way. This is fake. See? Oh yeah, it's fake. It's a fake Bowser. Captain Toad's such a wooze. Okay, I have the 3 stars. I don't know what the... Yeah, this is the ending. Just to go up here. I can go up here because I don't have the cat suit. Okay, I need to go back here later to get the stamp thingy. Because to be honest, Baby Peach doesn't know what to do here. She's so little. I don't want to pause anything. That's nice. Oh, they're missing my... What the fudge? Why are you here? Freaking miss. Why are you here? Why are you here? Okay, that's me. It's mean. Amazing. Oh, I need to go up here. World 2. Oh, I can open this thing. This is World 2. I need to use the gamepad in here. I need to hit it. I need to use the gamepad. I need to tap the gamepad. Like that. I can go up here. Then I can, like that. Nice. Go here. Oh snap. Galoombas. Galoomba, far to win. Oh my god. Oh. I hate those little Goombas. They're mean. Oh! Oh, they died. No, they didn't die. Oh my god. I have a mushroom. Oh. Those Goombas are so awesome. You can go down here, right? Come on, go down. Apparently not. I was supposed to go there. Can I go down here? Am I not gonna die? Oh no, it's a teleporter. I was like, no, please don't die. There we go. Dude, we need the stars. Mario, please give me some stars. Give me some power. I'm supposed to go down here. Apparently not. Okay, this is not the way. We're going back. And getting this thingy. You see the gamepad, so awesome. This was difficult to use in the emulator. Oh! No, wait! Difficult to use this thing. Oh my god, what the fudge? I need to be looking at the freaking... Dude, don't move the camera! What? I really hate this thing. Oh my god, this is... This should be two persons playing in here. It's way easier. Because I need to be tapping and jumping. I don't like that. It's annoying. Miyamoto, please don't. Just don't. I need to blow in the mic. Go up. Go there. Oh my god, I hate this part. Oh! Can blow them away, that's awesome. Oh god. Oh, I shouldn't be blowing to the mic. That's mean to do. Okay, going here. I'm used to use the game, the D-pad, not the... I'm not using the joystick, I'm using the D-pad. That makes it a little more difficult. Columbus part 1! Boom, boom. Oh, boom, 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 boom. Star. And I flow to Limbo. To Limbo? I'll flow wherever I can. This is so awesome. I love Mario. Who doesn't love someone? Come on, you don't need to be crazy not to love Mario. Do you love my name? My new hairstyle? So awesome. I can blow the mic so I get coins. Ah, fudge, I hate this thing. And I'm running out of time with the fudge! I never run out of time! Dude, it's difficult to be tapping the gamepad and moving. I'm running out of time, what the fudge? Dude, this is so annoying. I was running out of time, but I did it! I did it! Okay, I don't like this level. It's annoying as fudge. Because you need to be looking on the screen and the gamepad, tapping those things, and then looking at the same screen and your senses tell you, like, look at the TV screen, but you don't need to see the TV screen. I don't like this. I just don't like it. But that's the way Mario is, so Yeah, touch and load him, blah 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 blah. Going in here, we go to a secret level that is the toad house. For the win, I can get my cat suit in here. Always choose the big one. Boom! Ah, mother trucker! The other day he was giving me more items. So that's mean. That's very mean. Very, very, very. I don't like this toad. He was mean. Oh. I don't like this. I hate it. I think that toad is a douche. Bad. Very, very douchey. I think this is like a trial thingy. Oh no, it's a free fairy. Oh, I can do this too. Ow, ow, ow. Stop jumping in my head. That's so awesome. Oh, and I hit it with the fire. Oh my god, I'm such a mean person. I stole his stamp and I burned her. I need to bless the scene. Oh, I hate this one. I hate it too. Is it? Oh, no, no, I don't. No, I thought it was the other one. I need to be Mario in here. I need to be only Mario can come in here. Because who doesn't love Mario? Come on. Even Playboy play what? PlayStation fans love Mario. Playboy lol. What the fudge? Okay, I'm gonna need this. I think there's something up here. Don't remember? Yeah, told ya. You need to be Cat Peach to go up here. Oh, oh, whoa. Thank you, God. I'll take this. And I'll leave the flower because it's better to have the... Oh! That's from life. I didn't need that. First time. Those thingies look weird. Oh, I can play baseball! Oh, fudge. Only two throws. That's mean. Wait, wait, wait. Oh, yeah. A lot of coins. A lot of coins. Where do I... okay, not this way. Boom! I don't remember this level very much. The thing is that it's been a while since I played this game. I played it on the PC. Yeah, I know I shouldn't be playing Mario games on the PC, but I didn't have a Wii U. I was poor. I'm still poor, but at least I have a Wii U now. And I can bring you some awesome Mario content, guys. And we can all be happy playing Mario-ish. Boom! Oh my god, I killed the mouses. That's what I mean. I'm a bad person. I shouldn't be killing the mouses. Oh yes, I hate this part. I remember now. Yup, told ya, I played it. So here. Can I hit it? Mother trucker. Die! Oh, thank you, God. Okay, I'm going down here. Go get down, Peach! Don't. Oh, no, 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 no. They have spikes in the back. Don't. Okay, if this is. Yeah. Yes, turn everything on, but some colors, I mean. Like, what's the name of the game? Q-Bert! Q-Bert! That's the name. Q-Bert is so awesome. Okay, guys, did you... I was going to get the NES, the mini NES, the new mini NES, but I ran out of money, so... I wasn't able to get it, but did you get it, guys? I heard that some of you got it. And I didn't have the mini, but I have my original NES, thank god. Can I go up here? Oh, no, no, no. So yeah, I have a lot of NES classic games, the original stuff. So I'll be getting the mini NES, but not right now because I ran out of money. I had other priorities because I have priorities. So yeah, guys, I wasn't able to get it. So I'm missing a star. Dude, where's my star? What the fudge? No! Oh my god! Okay, we're missing a star and a stamp. I think they're in the beginning, but no, not the beginning. Well, not exactly. Okay, I need to get back here. We're going to replay this one. Because I remember there's a secret in here. I already got it the other day on the PC. Lol. But yeah, we need to get it there. Oh, the casino thingy. Press me on the red core star screen to change characters. Oh, I think it's what I need, Mario. I need to press B. I'll play Mario because Mario for the win. Mario can. Oh! Dude, what the fudge is that? Isn't it the goal thingy? Yeah, oh yeah, I need Mario. Oh! Dude, man. Still, I got it. Boom! Oh, I have like helpers. They're like helpers. They're like Mario's little helpers. Lol. Dude, get these things. Okay, I'm not in a hurry, you know? Can I hit it? No, I can't. Oh! Okay, this was a star in here. The other's in the second one. The other should be wrong here, right? Maybe I went the other the wrong way. Oh, I think I know where it is. Nope, not in here. That look, that guy looks so weird. Going like that. Dude, give me my coins. Dude, where's the star? Here? Apparently not. Maybe this way? Nope. Okay. I'm kinda confused. This guy can go in here. Lol. Maybe in here? No, this was for the other star. Oh god. Oh! So... yeah. That's weird. Okay, oh, dude, help me. I think I need to go down here. I'm not sure if it's in here or in the other one. Dude, I'm scared. I'm going down here. Oh, thank you, God. Yes, I can go on here. Yeah, I remember that it was kind of like hidden. So, yeah, you need to go down here, and then you go back. Dude, why are you following me? That's creepy. Oh, you're trying. Oh, mother truckers. They are already stuck in the. They look so weird stuck in the flagpole. I don't want Mario anymore. Because he doesn't fly like Peach. Oh, teeny tiny Mario. Yeah, Peach flying is way cooler. The normal Luigi thing. Mario! Mario, not Luigi. What the fuck is wrong with you, GC? Okay, I need Peach. Let's go! Okay, yes, this is a mystery house. Okay, remember I got all the stars in here? This is not too difficult, they're like challenges. Okay, this is the first one. The second one goes in here. I need to kill. Okay, that's it. I think this is the easy one. The more difficult ones on the other world. There we go. Three. Get this. Go there. Oh my god. Hurry up, hurry up. Oh my god. Oh! Oh god! Oh, I thought I didn't. There we go, 3 bags. There we go, 5 stars. Whoopee! Whoopee kaye, my truckers. No, that's yuppie kaye, my truckers. Oh! Someone was. Do you. Tell me you saw what. Oh my god. People is so weird. They were. You're gonna see the drawing. Watch. Go back with the on the video and you're gonna see what I'm talking about. Oh god, that was weird. One of the sticker thingies. They were playing like. Oh my god, no. No, no, no. Stop. These people from today is so weird. I can leave Mario alone. They don't respect Mario anymore. Yay! Oh my god, I think I'm getting sick. Yeah, those drawings up there, some are super weird. Oh, the Miis are like fairies. I didn't saw that, I didn't notice. So they're like fairies, so watch them. They're like mean ass fairies. Well, not mean. Yeah, they're cute and nice. Oh, this is where you get the power up. Where you need the cherry. There we go, 2 peaches. 2 is better than 1, right? Who doesn't like 2 cat peaches? Come on, for the win. I think I need to get another one because some platforms in here work like only when you have a certain amount of characters on screen. Yeah, there's 1 star. We need to destroy. Oh, there we go. 3. 3 are better than 2, right? No, I don't want it. Or should I get it? I don't remember. This is so awesome with jelly trick characters at the same time. Kawaja, I'm so cool. So nice. So Mario-ish. There we go. Oh, they kill one! Mother truckers! There we go, 2nd one. See, you need certain amount of characters. You go up here. This is all the stage. This is where you need more. Oh god, douchebags! Oh my god, douches. Oh my god. Such douchebags. Going down here, going down here, going down here. Okay, at least we got our power up. Oh, that's good, right? Oh! Oh my god. Take that, mother douche. Mother douche. Oh, no. Yeah, I totally need to go up here. To get the coins. Because you need coins. Mario needs the money. Show me the money. Hey Mario, show me the money. So nice. This is just bagpipes. Oh, they defused. They fused. I need 4. God. Yeah, you need 4 to get that star. Let's see if I can. Oh, god damn. I need to get back here and I need to stamp. Fudge. Okay, I'll get it. Whatever. And I'll try to get the stamp and star. Well, the star's there, but the stamp, I don't remember exactly what it is. So, those stamps were normal. I need 1 more to get 100%. And I think I need to go back, right? Or was this a stamp? Thank God you can see the results in the Jupiter's minus. Then you go here. Then you can watch everything you have here. Yeah, I'm missing 1 or 5. Yep, told ya. Fudge.
2,000 years later.
Oh, we need to go back. Oh god, this level, I hate it. Yes, I hate this level. I hate it so bad. Let's go, come on, we got this. So you need to believe in the- oh god. They got separated too much. Why did I see that big square in there? Okay, using this thing? Oh, he has a present for me. Oh, great, that coin. He has that coin for me. Thank you, but... dude, would it be better, like, power up or something? Okay, don't get separated because... getting separated is like... oh, like getting... you know? Like, weird. Oh, god. Stay there! I don't want you here. Bring in Think. Agreement for one? Oh god, get together, bitches! Okay, maybe if I get cats a little better. Thank you, god! Jeez! Oh my god! Yeah, the gold? Finally! By the gods! Dude, really? Get down there! Oh my god! Where's the stem? Now I need the stem! The things stick together like a freaking mosquito! You all stuck together like a mosquito! Okay, we're missing the stamp. Should be somewhere. For the fun, for the win. Okay, on World 5 we have one. Where's the one we're missing? We're missing the stamp in here. 4, 2, 4? There's another one here. 2, 4. Yeah, 2, 5. That's the one. Oh, no, no. It's this one. This one. 2, 10. There's a thing in here. There's a secret level apparently in here. Where's the tank? It's not that one, right? Oh, this is the castle. Oh, this is the one. Okay. Let's go! Let's go and try to rescue our yellow friend-ish. Yeah, this is true. I thought it was a castle. Oh, it was a train, apparently. Okay, I think I remember all the stuff in here. Take that. Take that, you Llamapalooza. Llamapalooza. Llamapalooza, lol. Okay, got this. You're shooting bullet bills. That's mean. Don't shoot the princess. Shooting the royalty is mean. Oh yeah. Bring it on, mother truckers. Bring it on. I'm gonna shoot the shit out of you. Take that. Okay, remember that you need to grab all the stuff in here. Like that superstar? That thunder looks so red and weird. Okay. Careful with spikes. You don't wanna hit the spikes. Looking down here. Boom. That's the second star. Be careful. Oh, that was a quick, nice thingy. Come up here. Dance in here. Okay. Oh, run, 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 run. And my thing is not good. Not bueno. You need this thing to break this. Get the star. Go down here. Oh, and I hit the cannon. That's awesome. Okay, shoot the smaller trucker. Boom. Take that, you smaller trucker. Okay, yes, be careful. Hit him. Take that. You cannot go against the superpowers of the super awesome Princess Peach. Peachy. Okay, that guy looks so invisible now. Come on. Stay there. There we go. Get my flower. So I can change my hairstyle. Then get all the coins, go to the box, and go to the finish line. We did it, guys. World 2 cleared. Almost 100%. We just need the stamps thingies. But we got it. We even have, this floor is too dusty. We need to clean the thing. Buzzer is kind of messy. Boom! We got it, guys. We saved the yellowish thingy. Yahoo! Yay, we did it! We're awesome! We saved the yellow thingy. Fairy-ish thing. That's so awesome. Guys, this was World 2 of the Super Mario 3D World. 3D World? Super Mario 3D World, yeah. 3D Lands, 3DS, right? Yeah. So she has a super awesome hammer that it's a... that thing? A bell? So awesome that builds pipes, apparently. So yeah, guys, this was World 2. I hope you like it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. And as always, I'll see you next time. Hey guys, this is World 2-3. We needed the stamp, so we needed to be a cat to destroy blocks that weren't here. You just hit them like this, and you get the stamp. So that's the stamp for World 2-3. So yeah, we just need to find the other one. Okay guys, this is World 2-5. You need the peaches below. You can see here, this block is magical. You put one up here in the block, and the others you just hit it, and boom! You have the stem. So that'll be 100% now in this world. We can proceed to World 3.